often talk about all those squiggly lines and hear drivers needing to review data in between sessions. Well, the girl responsible for Car 88's data is Romy Mayer. She moved from Germany to Australia chasing sun, surf and a bit of supercar action, and already she's made a pretty big impression on the number one team in pit lane.
I started to work in motorsports back in Germany, where I'm original from. That was like 6 years ago. I started to work with Mercedes in DTM. And after 5 years, I thought I need a bit of change. So change of country, change of the race series. So I got the opportunity to join the Red Bull Racing team. And I came over here, and yeah, since then I'm here. Well, I studied mechanical engineering, and I saw on TV like the motorsports, and I found that quite interesting to like always bring your work to the limit. You want to be the best, you need to make sure everything works perfectly. So, and I was always really good in math and physics, so I thought like that could be a good direction, and yeah, that worked well. I enjoy looking at the school lines and all the maths and the numbers, yeah. For each car we have one data engineer and obviously one race engineer, and the data engineer is always in contact over the radio with the race engineer, feeding some information what we have from the telemetry as well. And then obviously after the race weekend we take everything what we collected, look at it again, analyze it in also with the drivers. They come into the workshop, we have meetings, and then it goes to the next race weekend. It's actually good to work with drivers who are that professional. It also makes easier for us on the engineering side to jump on the same level, especially when you're new to the team, know how to operate. So what is really exciting about motorsport is everything is always new. You never know what's going to happen. You need to react to a different situation, different problems, always work in a different environment and with all the people together.